Hey, good day, folks. Hope everybody's having a wonderful day. As always, welcome to another episode of Andrew's Life. I just want to give you guys a quick explanation of the upcoming video that you guys are getting ready to see. Basically, what you guys are going to be seeing is, on the first part of the video, you're going to get to see my old house that I used to own and live in Anderson. And then right across the street from that house is going to be a smaller white house that's been sitting vacant for at least 15 years, if not longer. And that house has got concrete poured in the crawl space. So that's the reason why that house has been vacant, I'm assuming. And then when you go down the street, later in the video, you guys are gonna see that there's on this particular street, I would say the majority of the houses look like crap. I mean, there's only a couple of houses on the street that look half decent. The rest of the houses on the street look like crap. Either A, they've been abandoned, or B, even if they're occupied, the people who live in those houses aren't taking good care of them. But you guys will see later in the video. And another thing that I like to point out is, like, for my house that I used to live in, which is going to be the bigger white house that you guys will see when the video first begins. I mean, I don't go inside the house all the way for safety reasons, and two, I'm not trying to get arrested and thrown in jail for trespassing. But the part where I did go inside a little bit because the door was wide open, I mean, that room used to have beautiful hardwood floors. Now, I'm not sure who took it upon themselves to rip up the hardwood floors, but just to let you guys know, that room used to have beautiful hardwood floors. And the house next to it, I mean, back when I used to live in that white house, the house next to it, the family that used to occupy that house next to it, they used to take pretty good care of that house. I mean, they kept the yard up on a regular basis. The house was fairly well maintained. So I'm not sure what the story is. I'm not sure what the story is about the house next to it. And the house I'm talking about is the brick house that you guys will see. I mean, like right now, the back of the house has got a lot of overgrowth, which I don't know what's going on there. I mean, at first I thought that house was abandoned, but it isn't. It's still occupied. I'm not sure what's going on with those people or why they don't take it upon themselves to cut the yard. But yeah, I just wanted to just tell you guys real quick, basically, what you're going to see on the video. All right, folks, enjoy the video, and I'll holler at you later.
Thank you.